All right, everybody, we are going to Melodic Rock Fest 5 here in Arlington Heights, Illinois. I'm coming Thursday all the way through Sunday, so we got a lot of great bands playing, like Treat, Station, Crazy Lixx, H.E.A.T. My personal favorites that I'm looking forward to most are FM and Boulevard. So it's going to be a great time, great Melodic Rock Festival run by Andrew McNeice of melodicrock.com. I'm Ubering it there with a guy that my mom bowls with. I don't know him, some guy named Larry, so that should be an interesting car ride. So yeah, everybody, let's rock. For another pain, silent scream. Oh, I'm looking so obscene. I have arrived at the Crown Plaza in Northbrook. Check out my room. Similar to 80s in the Sand, this is all mine all weekend. I am looking very forward to this. Check out this room. Nice desk. Really cool TV stand. It's my own bed. Got my own sofa. Stand in the corner of the room, get you a good shot of my room. Ha ha, this is bitchin'. This hotel is beautiful too. I stay at a Crown Plaza every August for flashback weekend, but this Crown Plaza, oh shit, it's nice. Check it out, man. Because when I called, the discounted block for the Melodic Rock Fest had already sold out, so I just took a suite and I said, screw it, let's treat myself. Nice closet. And nice big bathroom. This is really cool. Oh, yes. There we go, we're all set up. I got my room key. Let's go on a tour of the hotel. It's not going to be like at Flashback Weekend last year when we got stuck in the elevator. Tell you, having your own hotel room is one of the best things. This is the second time within the year I've gone on my own trip here, so if you have the opportunity to travel and experience the world on your own, do it.
Enough from me. I've been to Cassidy Paris. The lady I sung. And some old kid from Canada.
Hello, Melodic Rock Fest. I'm Cassidy Paris, and I'm so privileged to be able to play with the amazing Pauline and the Radio Sun. This first song I'm going to play you is my first single. It's called Talk About It, and Paul and I wrote it about 2 years back. Hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
More flirtatious than that. It's like, you need to turn right.
My last one was like that. It was like this South African guy.
After 800 meters, turn right. Then take the second lift.
No, I don't think that's going to be the case because the last time you told me to do that, you fucked me up, asshole. I'm going to keep going. How's that?
Well, it sounds like you.
It's not answering me.
You are on the road for an adventure, don't you? You are on the road to your destiny. You are on East Rand Road.
Oh my god. Apparently, like, there is a way that
turn
you...
Turn right.
No.
Then take the second lift.
No. Apparently there is a way that you can actually do your own.
That'd probably take a lot of...
After 600 meters, hang a hard right. Then, stay in the left lane.
You heard him. Hang a hard on North of the road.
Oh, yeah.
Hang hard on Dorothy. Yeah, you make that
turn. You don't want to do that. I'm going to keep going.
That's how you got there, right? Just by driving... straight there.
Mm-hmm.
Hang a hard right.
No.
Then stay in the left
lane. Fuck you.
No, I don't wanna. Oh wait, hold on. Maybe I do.
Oh shit. you took that hard right and you made that. Oh, shit. Damn it, Joe. My apologies for doubting you.
After 100 meters, keep left.
Okay.
You're keep left.
Oh, he's getting feisty with you. Now he's putting up that attitude. Gary Moon Salt Shaker is still balancing. I swear to God, that's the only reason Gary Moon came here was to do that stuff. Holy shit, this first day has been so much fun just talking to people and making a whole bunch of new friends. And oh my God, a lot of these artists that I've met have just been so nice and friendly. Oh my, I'm loving it. Just to show you some stuff I picked up today. Look at this, I got FM to sign my CD of Indiscreet. Got Paul Lane to sign my CD of The Defiance. Got this autographed poster from Cassidy Paris from Australia. Got this Melodic Rock Fest USA t-shirt. So, yeah, there's my pass. So, gonna get the show, gonna keep it rolling tomorrow, but tonight was awesome, so.
Disillusions of one reckless night, one solution, just one way out. Face the devil.
Here we go. It is I don't even know what day it is. It is Friday, May 4th. May the 4th. And getting ready for another great day. Just had a great breakfast out at the buffet in the lobby. We were sitting there talking to Cassidy Paris for a while. Some great guys. I'm just recounting all the silly stuff. I mean, last night Jean Beauvoir was in the lobby trying to order room service after it closed, and Gary Moon was so passionate about balancing a salt shaker. So already the mishaps have begun. But it's a lot of fun. Hotel's beautiful. So let's keep the good times rolling. Okay, this is weird. So I'm in here in my hotel room, and it's a very bright, sunny day. So no need for any lights in my hotel room here. So I've had all the lights off. I've been sitting in here indulging on some breakfast. As you can see, none of the lights are on. You know how when a light bulb burns out, there's like that big flash when a light bulb burns out? This lamp just did that. But it's not on. I have not had anything in the room on, and then all of a sudden it just pop flashed. Oh, great. Now I gotta worry about ghosts in my hotel room. Motherfucker, did it again. Sitting right here. It just flashed.
Or as we say in Canada, Target.
You'd be surprised, so many Americans are trying to be Canadian and they say Target all the time.
Really?
It makes me, Target is a very common statement in here. Well, there it is. Let's see if it gives us any heartfelt advice. I've never heard anybody word it like that either. Chuck a Yui.
Chuck a Yui. Oh, I'm too cautious. I could have gone. I just realized that I forgot my lipstick.
You forgot your what?
Gunk.
Yeah, it's got you off the map. Doesn't know where because he does not know the destination.
Fuck out of my way. Thank you.
See what the magic of the word please can do to you?
I did not say please either. Please get the fuck out of my way.
There you go. See, was that so hard?
Available over there. Available everywhere.
I call him the Karate Kid.
I call him an albino Oreo.
Okay, everybody, it is 3 o'clock a.m. I'm finally back in my hotel room after this awesome day. Oh, where do I start? It was just a super fun time. We're just downstairs with Paul Mitchell Rudlin, who runs AOR Boulevard Records. We're all just kind of sitting there hanging out, shooting the shit. Pete Fry, all of us are hanging out down there. So far, we created the acronym AOR, Assholes of Rock. And, Jean Beauvoir put on an awesome show, and I loved it. He played the Shocker song, which to hear that song live was a dream come true. I'm having a ball here. Everyone is such a uniting, everyone's just like a family here. I am having just so much fun here. We got 2 days left, got all day tomorrow and all day Sunday, so we're living the dream. All right, that wraps us up for day two, Friday, May 4th. We will see you, technically now it's the 5th because it's 3 a.m., so we will see you here for Saturday.
You inspire hunger and desire. Oh, stay with me. That loves me. Come undone.
All right, everybody. It is Saturday. My very close friend Bob from Flashback Weekend is actually coming up here today to join me because he's a really big fan of Crazy Lixx, and they're one of the headliners tonight among Gary Moon and H.E.A.T. So it's going to be another fun day today. I'm looking forward to Gary Moon. I ate dinner with Gary Moon in the band yesterday because I've gotten to know keyboard player Eric Ragno really well. And I was requesting a song. I'm like, you got it from Gary Moon's 80s solo album. It's like, you got to do the song State of the Heart. And we're like, we're going to do it just for you. I'm like, so let's hope so. So I'm ready for another fun day. This is absolutely amazing so far.
Just give me a second.
This guy's been trying to figure out how to work the coffee pot for 10 minutes now.
They're trying to show him how to work it.
Maybe it is broken.
I hope it's not. If you just have
the guy just starts pushing it, it comes out.
How many people does it take to get?
Well, at this point, 3. No, I think we have a 4th coming in. Yeah, I think we're at 4 now.
This guy coming out.
Oh, the guy behind the desk is having a...
You're the fire. Can you use the jaws of life on it?
We can. We can crush that thing. Well, okay, here we go.
Did he finally get...
I think he might have, yeah.
No, it... No. What if he dropped it and it spilled?
Oh, that would be... That's a Greek tragedy. is it working? I think it...
Does he...
No, I don't think so.
Look at how many bags of coffee he has there, too.
They can't all be coffee, is it?
I'm dying to see what you got over there.
What are you doing over here?
Ah, tea tasting. There you go.
Oh, except I just had 3 cups of coffee.
We've done a couple other shows, and this is probably going to be our last one.
They've always been one of your favorites.
This is the guy that picked the next song. Oh, yeah. We're going to play it. But he wrote in. Kenny's like, I'm not going to tell you, but he's probably younger than all of us. And he is such a fan, and he asked us to do this song. So this is for you.
Thank you.
If you want to come up and fucking sing it, you know. So if you don't like it, talk to Kenny.
Here. Oh, it's recording already.
Okay. As many of you probably know, this is our first gig in the U.S. And I can say it couldn't have started out better than this. You guys are amazing! So, last year, I think this is feedbacking a bit, isn't it? Hey! Mr. Sound Guy, can something be done about this? Check, check. I don't know if it's in the monitors, I think. Hey, 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 check. So, last year we released an album, and on that album there's a couple of songs that we did for a computer game. It got quite popular, this game, so I think we're gonna play one song from there. But before we do, I just wanna get into character, so give me 30 seconds.
Told me you were leaving. Come on.
Saturday has now come to a close. That was one hell of a day, I'll say. It started off, I had a great breakfast with David Forbes, Mark Holden, and their wives from Boulevard, and had fun making fun of that guy who couldn't figure out how to work the water pot. But the highlight of the night, Crazy Lixx and H.E.A.T. both kicked a lot of ass, but holy fuck. Gary Moon, Eric Ragno, they pulled me on stage and I sang background vocals to the chorus of State of the Heart. oh my fucking God, I performed at a fucking rock festival. Tomorrow's the last day.
Thank you. best way, so could be really cool. Yeah. It's called Life's a Beautiful Thing, by the way. That's the tattoo. It's Life's a Beautiful Thing. Awesome. It is actually.
VIP green room, and then out through the back door here is we got Sanford and Son out here. All these wasted patio heaters, and
you're right, it's just a car, it's just a dumping ground.
I love this bunch of street cars. You know, they could bring these inside and decorate the stage with them.
Yeah, they could separate
for Boulevard. I mean, that would be perfect for Boulevard. Some road signs. There's a shopping cart from Ultra Foods.
That's probably, you know what, this place probably used to be a grocery store in like 30 years or so.
Well, it looks like, if you've seen what this place looks like, it looks like a Kmart. You know, if they scrapped all this stuff, how much money they could probably make off of it? Such a beautiful day, though.
See, this is what happens. I'm the singer, and he just wants to pick on me all the time. Anyway, without further ado, please, guys, give it up.
for Cassidy Paris.
Melodic Rock Fest Chicago, are you ready?
See the eyes come alive, yeah. This is from our new album.
Yeah! I don't see any hooks pulling us off stage yet, so that's a good sign. Ten? We got ten? Ten songs?
No.
Ten songs! Ten!
Ten! Yeah!
Yeah.
Alright, it's about 2 o'clock in the morning. I just got home. Feels like the whole thing was just a dream. It feels like I never left. Well, they missed me. That may have been the greatest trip ever. I know I've been to Costa Rica, I've been to the Dominican Republic, but that may have just been the greatest atmosphere to any trip I've ever been on. Oh my God. That was absolutely incredible. It was so bittersweet saying a last goodbye to everyone as I was leaving, but I try to make it my priority now that it won't be my last goodbye with a lot of those people, so hopefully we'll be seeing them in the future. Thank you to Andrew McNeice for putting it all together. Thank you for Joe Vanna for helping me get into the festival. And then just some shout-outs I want to give to some amazing people. Kip Frazier, Barry from Australia, Gary Allen from Wisconsin, Gary Moon, Eric Ragno, and the whole band for having me on stage to sing State of the Heart, even though I didn't know it was going to happen. David Forbes and Karen Forbes, I had the best time hanging out with you guys. It was amazing. There's so many people. Paul Mitchell Rudland, you are one of the funniest human beings I have ever met. Jim Glass, you're cool as hell. And Jody Peterson, I could not have asked for a greater person to spend that time with. So you were a blast. I had a lot of fun hanging out with you all weekend. So that's another trip in the books, another lifelong memory complete as I'm back here at home.